An all-around team effort on a hot and sunny Saturday in Warrensburg gets Mules Football a dominant win over Missouri Western. 598 yards for the Mules offense, then the defense holds the Griffins to 200 yards. That equals a 37-point win for UCM. A 21-point first quarter starts with the Mules' second possession. First down at UCM's 43, Jeremy Hunt to Shea Wyatt. 44-yard gain to the Griffin 13. Two plays later, Hunt keeps it, dives into the end zone, and UCM is on the board 7-0. On the first play of Mo West's attempt to answer the Griff's fumble, the exchange, Carter Nicolai recovers the ball and the Mules are back in business. They do have to go for it on fourth down, but Hunt pitches to Devontae Turner and he comes right at you. Touchdown Mules. 14-0 Central Missouri, still 8 minutes left in the first quarter. Three straight drives end in touchdowns. Hunt to Wyatt. A good block and he's home free. 55-yard scoring route there, and the Mules are on top 21-0. To start off the second quarter, Alex Langer hits a 37-yard field goal, UCM leading 24-0. Western puts up its first points about 5 minutes into the quarter, but the Mules answer right away with another 37-yard kick through the uprights from Langer. 27-7 UCM, that's your score at halftime. Griffs score again in the third, but the Mules have another response right away. On first down, Hunt fires a pass to Zach Davidson across the middle, and Davidson turns on the jet. 64 yards later, he's by himself in the end zone. Touchdown Mules. UCM now leading 34-14 halfway through the quarter. Plenty of highlights in this one, but here's the biggest one. 2 minutes left in the quarter, and it's third down and 9 for UCM from the Mo West 40. Hunt throws on the run, and Kerryon Parker climbs the ladder to make a one-handed catch with ease. That one is ESPN worthy, and it puts the Mules up 41-14. The Griffins fumble on the first play of the next drive, so UCM is going to get in one more score before the fourth quarter. Third and goal from the 1. Hunt finds Seth Hebert in the end zone. It's 48-14. Langer will tack on one more field goal, and 20th-ranked Central Missouri dominates Missouri Western 51-14. Hunt went 22 of 36 for 405 passing yards. Wyatt and Parker were both over 100 receiving yards. John Embry led the defense with 9 tackles, 6 solo.